A U.S. Customs and Border Protection officer who died after contracting COVID-19 will be laid to rest today in Marana. News 4 Tucson's Lupita Murillo joining us live with more on his life and the legacy he leaves behind. Lupita.
Priscilla, it was a very somber mood here at the Marana Mortuary and Cemetery, and due to COVID restrictions, there was only a limited amount of people that were allowed actually inside the building. But we understand that this is being live streamed right now, so you can log on to the KVOA Facebook page and see the ceremony and see what's going on for yourself. Now, according to a nonprofit organization dedicated to fallen officers, Officer Byron Shields was exposed to the virus while on the job. He was an Army veteran and served with CBP for 18 years. He died on January 20th at the age of 54. He was a supervisor at the port of entry in Nogales since 2019. In a statement from CBP, they say that he was an avid hunter and golfer and also a Wildcat fan. He is survived by his mother, a brother, two sisters, and his fiance. Now, just minutes ago, there's a caravan that went from this cemetery over to the Veteran Cemetery, where he will be laid to rest. But let me read to you what CBP said in a statement. They said that Supervisor Shields will be remembered for his diligent service to the nation and his bravery in the face of danger. We've got you covered from Marana. Lupita Murillo, News 4 Tucson.
All right, thank you, Lupita. We'll check in with you in a half hour.